Hello students, this is Shefali teacher from MMI Bibewadi Preschool and Day. So, do you know what we are going to do today? We are going to do jigsaw puzzle of a fish. So, do you know where does a fish live? She lives in water. Yes, have you seen fishes around when you go to aquarium? Or someone's house when they have pet as a fish. So now let's see how do we do this jigsaw puzzle. For this activity we need a rolling mat and a jigsaw puzzle of fish. If you do not have jigsaw puzzle of a fish at home, you can take printout from Google of a fish and then you can cut out different parts of body. So now let's see.